All right, we're back for another part. Let's do this. Let's do Team 7 reunited. Let's go. Let's do this.
Nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay! Time to begin, everyone!
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then, you really are...
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love.
What about Tsunade?
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later.
First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well. Now.
What? That looks just like Naruto's.
No shit, Sakura.
I didn't want to believe it. But it looks like even Minato.
See? See? My dad's awesome!
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split me apart and sealed me after all.
Hokage, it's time to move. Ninja art.
Four Crimson Ray formation.
And now for me to add a little extra. Sage Art, Gracious Deity Gates!
He's here. Took you long enough, Sasuke.
Sakura.
What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become the Hokage.
Kiba!
I don't care how you people feel about me. The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage and change the village.
Yeah, right.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up! Now's the time to charge your chakra. We're going to crush it with a team attack.
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward...
Okay... Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team 7 is finally back from the dead! Sakura, Sasuke, let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Let's go!
Wood style, wood clone jutsu! My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power! Annihilate it!
Let's go!
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Clones!
Let's go! How many do I have to defeat?
Take it right out of.
Woo! I know. Okay. Come on, guys. Ah, shit. I can handle this one. Shit. Oh! Gamakichi, let's go! Alright, one more should probably do it. The hell? Let's go. Got it. Let's go. Let's go, Gamakichi, let's go! Fuck, we lost. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it. Why are you always crying? We ended on that, bro. Come on. It's always so corny. Whenever Sakura cries, she gets on my nerves.
Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tail beast out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey, Sasuke!
Incinerate.
I think that'll do for this part of my day. I think I'll do two parts. Looks like I'm a little less than halfway through the story. Yeah, I'm 38% through the story. Next time I got two exciting parts. But until next time, peace.